Opening an existing database. To open an existing database, follow these steps. Step 1. Click on the File tab, the Backstage view appears. Step 2. Select the Open option in the left pane and then click on the Browse option from the middle pane. The Open dialog box appears. Step 3. Select the required database from the Open dialog box. Step 4. Click on the Open button. The selected database gets opened. Opening an existing database.